You ever try to buy health insurance? It's almost impossible. They're like, well, you can pay $600 a month, and then your deductible is $6. But you also have a copay of $80-$20, and then it's $40 every time you go to visit the doctor. And then you don't pay for your pharmaceuticals, but that's only if you have one arm. It's like impossible. It's so fucked up. Every time they're like I go, I have health care. I've had it for like 20 years. I've never used it ever, ever. I fucking buy it, and everybody's like, oh my God, I can't believe Obama changed our amazing health care. I can't believe he changed it. I don't give a fuck. I've never used it anyway. I care more that they changed the charger on my iPhone. That's what I'm pissed off about. Nobody has. I got a 5 now. People are like, oh, I only got the 4. I'm like, I can't fucking get a charge. My whole life is strategically planned about where chargers are. I can't go there. I got to get from this point to that point with enough battery life. I can't leave my house unless I have 100%. I'm like going into war. I'm like, I got to get some ammo. Got to fucking charge up. Because if I leave, because if I'm at a party and my battery goes below 10%, I'm like, I got to get the fuck out of here. Because I don't know how to get home anymore without fucking Google Maps. I don't know how to go anywhere. You could take me 5 miles from my house without my phone, drop me off. I wouldn't know what the fuck to do. I would end up living there. It'd be like Survivor. 30 years later, they'd find me. They're like, why is Eddie still here? And he's like, he didn't have his iPhone. And